Je ne sais pas combien de temps j'ai vécu en Corée. Simplement, j'ai été adoptée à l'âge de 18 mois.
I was born in 1984 and I was adopted to Tasmania in Australia in 1988.
My twin brother and I were adopted to Milwaukee, Wisconsin. We grew up there our entire childhood. Our adoptive father was Norwegian-American and our adoptive mother was German-American.
Så det jag vet från mina adoptionspapper det är att när jag föddes så var jag yngst av fem döttrar och mina föräldrar hade inte råd att ha kvar mig för att de var också tvungna att ha en son.
Somehow my grandmother's, you know, giving me away to the stranger and I'm going somewhere. Of course I was scared. We were both crying. And you know, the one of the last things that my grandmother said was, "Hey, you know, when you grow up, come visit me." And that is very, very distinct, and it makes me emotional to talk about it.
Ik groeide op in Nederland met het gevoel dat ik echt een Nederlands meisje was. En zoals ik al eerder zei, je blond haar en blauwe ogen had. Ook al was dat niet zo als ik in de spiegel keek, ik voelde me wel zo.
And I was also experimenting with putting like talcum powder on my face, which is like pure white, because I thought that that maybe it was my skin color that made me different. You know, and I think back and feel sad about that little girl that was doing that and struggling with her appearance in such a way.
Jag kunde, alltså från att jag var ganska liten som barn, så kunde jag stå i spegeln och kolla mig så djupt in i ögonen och bara fråga, hallå, vem är jag? Är det någon där inne?
Basically, I grew up feeling like a Martian who had arrived from outer space in a spaceship. And years later, when I met other adoptees, it was like happening upon a convention of Martians and spaceships.